The island of Sodor is a very special place to be. It has a beautiful town, clean stations, and of course, talking trains. The main engines include Thomas, Percy, James, and the newest addition, Nigel. Thomas pulls passengers with Annie and Clarabelle. Percy takes goods trains and freight cars. James takes the express. And Nigel helps in the shunting yard. One summer morning, Percy and James came to the yards very tired. What's going on with you two?
Thomas, do you know how much freight cars I had to take today? I swear, if I see another heavy goods train, I will surely go mad!
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, Percy. What about you, James?
Oh, Thomas, everything went hunky-dory. It's only that I had to take such a heavy express that I almost broke my cup leg!
Okay. Well, I will certainly tell Sir Topham Hatt about your dilemma. I'm sure they will get other engines to help you. Wait a minute. Why can't Nigel do these jobs? Do you still not trust him, James?
Oh yeah. I'm over him now. I'm not scared of him anymore. I don't even remember how I got scared of him.
James, it took 3 weeks for you to get over him. Me and Thomas had to stay up with you all night because you thought of the ghosties will return.
Well, nobody asked you! Thomas, why don't you go get Sir Topham Hatt?
No problem, James.
Sir?
Yes, Thomas, I have brought new engines to help James and Percy.
Yes, but, how did you know what I was going to be asking you?
I actually guessed, just to tell you.
What?
No, anyway, here they come now. I would like to introduce you, Gordon and Henry.
Hello, I'm Thomas.
Hello, pleased to make your acquaintance. Henry and I have been sent here to help John and Poppy, I believe.
That's James and Percy.
Whatever. Anyway, where are they?
Oh, here they come. James and Percy were soon coming towards them. James was carrying another heavy express, and Percy was gasping for breath pulling another heavy goods train.
James, Percy, I would like you to meet Gordon and Henry. They've been sent here to help you.
Usually engines don't require help, but...
Nah, you're right. We don't need help. We can be really useful engines without any help from big bossy engines, right, Percy?
No. I mean, yes. Yeah, we don't need help.
Yeah, goodbye.
James has gone insane from the heavy express!
Oh, don't worry, I have a plan. So, okay, as
oh yeah, that's good. That's...
James was struggling to pull the express, but he was too frustrated to care.
Must get express to station on time! Oh, God. Okay, I reached the top, but
Okay, maybe I could kind of use a little help. Okay, yeah, I totally need help.
James, what happened?
Oh, hello, Gordon. I was just taking in some fresh air. Now, what does it look like I'm doing here?
Will you apologize for what you last said about no help from a big, bossy engine?
Why don't you make me?
Very well. I'll just go on without you.
No, wait! Yes, I am sorry for what I said. Now please help me get back on the rails.
Apology accepted. Henry's coming with a spare car for you so it can be repaired.
So, Henry and Gordon took charge of all the heavy trains. Gordon took the express for James, and Henry took the heavy freight trains for Percy. And they all lived happily ever after. Wait, there are more episodes coming soon? Well, in that case, you better keep watching. Stay tuned. I'm